What's up, everyone? It's Mavio Way 3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Alright. Let's see, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I don't mean to keep you guys waiting once again, so... Well, I don't want to, because I know I'd be going like over a month of not playing, so... Or not showcasing an episode and such. So, let's just get back to it. And as you're aware from the previous episode, yes, I got all the DLC characters, along with their stages. Well, at least most of them got stages. So now it's time to begin the next character. Lucas. Yeah, I don't remember these two outfits. Everything else I do remember. I don't think I remember this one. But yeah. Lucas. So yeah, Lucas will be the character I'll be playing as for this whole episode. I don't think that would have finished you off. Are you serious? I'm the first to go down, I think. Revenge. Ah, shit. Woo! I do not like their special. Shit. Time. They were after me that time. The winner is Lucas. Okay, so this is just some, I guess you can say these are just practice runs, what I'm doing. Cause it, just like the last episode, I'm gonna do some online matches. Pretty much one-on-one. And speaking of which, I guess that's what we might as well do. So how did it work again? I think I got it set right. Yeah, I think I was right. Alright. Now, let's make it look like we're doing, one-on-one. Well, online one-on-one. they bring us here, one of the new courses. Or that's been around since the beginning. Whoa, what the fuck? Now this is none compared to actual online, trust me. You all know this for certain. Ah shit, what am I doing? But online, I know I'm not running to that so easily, so... Ah! Aw, shit. That's why I don't like their up B. Fuck. That was a bit annoying. The winner is Lucas. Let's keep doing more practice, because I feel like I know how to work Lucas, but just I feel like I'm doing something wrong. I don't know what it is, but I'll try to figure it out. Ah, one hit. Ah, shit. Thank you. Huh. Oh, shit. Ooh, I hate when I do that. Now, compared to an actual player, I know that they would have fucked me up by now. Ooh, he tried to spike me. That cake is good. If I lose this, I'm not getting 2-star. Shit. Ah! Damn. I pretty much fell to my own death on that one. I guess one more after this. Well, actually, no, just one more. Realize something. Hold on. Oh wow, I'm so stupid. Mario could be using his fireballs like crazy. I could have been just doing that. Two socks on one. Nice.
The winner is Lucas.
All right, let's do some online matches.
Survival.
Now, for my sake, I hope my connection's working well. Otherwise, I guess it's just offline matches. What is it about this course? Okay. Shit. Yeah, this is kind of concerning me. Shit, man! Oh, I swear my connection is killing me. I ain't gonna lie, Falcon is fast, so this is definitely gonna be a loss to me. Ah! Where the fuck am I aiming? He's right there, and I'm aiming. Okay. I wouldn't count that as my own kill. He killed himself. Well, I'm gone. That's the one thing about their up B move. It leaves them so vulnerable. Captain Falcon. Knock that shit right back, bitch. Ah, shit. Woo! I got myself in a big open. Ah, shit. Okay, that will do. I think I got lucky because DDD is really slow. So, thanks for watching from AVOA 3. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U.